think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
You jump in there. What is it, BD?
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD.
As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge, before Master T'Pol died.
is hurt. Think we can help it?
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Thank you.
I don't want to spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Find something? Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kuch's tomb.
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. You can't catch them all.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Now, BD!
Is that all you got? Are you enjoying this? Don't you think? That's not gonna save you.
means nothing.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. BD, could you use your help here?
Good work, BD.
Yep, there you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
Yeah.
BD! Over here, BD. Wanna look inside? Let's see what you found.
Come on, don't let him get you. Can't take a hit.
Got our mark.
All right.
Let's push in.
Stop him.
Dropping flashbang.
Easy.
You shouldn't have done that. that can see me!
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing.
Let's see what you found.
I hope it doesn't get up. Where did you come from?
You got this, BD. Hey, BD, what's this?
this? Let's see what you found. There you go. Oh, you found something.
I am ready for you. Strike me again! Come on! Attack me! Does it hurt? This is a Jedi? I'll take him down. I got this. Destroy him. All right, again. After him. Someone else attack him. Stormtrooper down. He's hit. End him. Smash him. Get after him. Someone else get up here. Killing everyone.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Dead trooper. I saw it got him.
He's more ruthless than I realized. Mind doing an overcharge? Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!